What? Oh, did I hear you well, Emily? Oh, spare me your melodramatic bullshit, Emily. Who cares? Nobody cares. I am sick and tired of your problems. Constantly whining over such baby things. Me, worries me is all I ever get to see. My problems, my worries, my situations, me, wah. Oh! You're so closed off from reality. You never see anyone else around you. You never take time outside yourself and actually care for another living soul. No! You are never nice. Never! And even when you try to show a level of sincerity, it comes off so... What's the word? It comes off so put on and controlled because you start making faces. Your cheeks, your lips, and your eyes get all squinty and horrible. And when you try to smile, you look absolutely insane. Your sincerity is so painful. It's so forced and awkward because you, Emily, can never be genuinely nice to anyone. You can't physically bear it. You're just born to be rude. Such a nasty person at heart. Always huffing and puffing, backing and growling over insignificant things in your life, and it's gotten old. You know what? Get out of your tomb. Live a life. Be happy, smile, anything you need to do to wake up. Wake up, Emily, because you need it. My God!